My father owned several businesses throughout his lifetime, and whichever business needed attention, the entire family was involved in. Whether it was picking weeds or cleaning bathrooms at the gas station he owned, or clearing trees from a lot he purchased to build a model home, my sister and I were put to work. Fast forward to teen years, when I had my first paper route, which I hated, and I was told I could quit if and only if I found another job. The message was clear: you are old enough and you will work. Period, no arguing. This is a philosophy that stuck with me throughout my lifetime. As I ventured through college, I worked in the medical industry to pay my way. One thing I noticed quickly is that you are not rewarded monetarily for your hard work. Everyone received the same percentage increase, which I thought was unfair. This led me to business, where I was in control of my successes or failures. I was told from day one at Tricom that nothing would be handed to me. Those words rang familiar. You will work, and so I did. What has driven me all these years is my relationship with the staff and with the clients. It has always been my opinion that it is of the utmost importance to have individual, unique relationships with each person. I have enjoyed a long career at Tricom thus far due to the opportunities each day brings. It's never boring, often challenging, and always rewarding in the end. Tricom has been a provider of learning experiences for 25 plus years for me. The entire purpose in the end is to assist people and to help them achieve their successes in life. This is the same shared goal all along.